Hi, I'm Nathan Halverson. I'm the director and choreographer of The Sound of Music. You know, it's a very different holiday show. I mean, it's the 60th anniversary of the stage play, and so it seemed like a right time to investigate this work. And then when we decided we were going to do it, I was like, well, how do I find my way into this play, and why does it matter 60 years later? There's a deeper, richer story in the play. I mean, I keep calling it Not Your Mama's Sound of Music, because I think we are bringing it visually into the future, but we're also dealing with some of the troubling storytelling points in the show. It's just a big, giant show. It's very funny and it's very moving. And if we really want to get deep and think about it, really relevant to the times that we live in now.